telling me I must hold on. They can look at my soul, and so these days go on. I do my job the whole day and think there is no way to get out of this daily monotony. 5 days a week I get up. My meditation, I remember my root, remember where I come from. 5 days a week I get up in the morning. 5 days a week I have my motivation. 5 days a week I'm quickly passing by. I don't have to drive, yeah. us over, you can see it out on the street. Violence is taking us over. That's the way. How? Violence is taking us over, that's the way how. Violence is taking us over, you can see it out on the streets. Violence is taking us over, that's the way how. Problems are solved, not with words. Problems are solved, what is a life worth? Problems are so not with words. Problems are so, what is a life worth? They don't talk to each other. They try to find a solution. Pointed my father. Is it you to the confusion of our children? Can they distinguish between reality and illusion? Violence is taking us over. You can see it out on the streets. Violence is taking us over. That's the way how. Violence is taking us over. You can see it out on the streets. Violence is taking us over. That's the way how. We'll be right back.
us over. You can see it out on the streets. Violence is taking us over. That's the way how. Violence is taking us over. You can see it out on the streets. Violence is taking us over. That's the way how. Taking us over. You can see it out on the street. Violence is taking us over. That's the way how.
take a look at my life and I realize that I'm a blessed and a lucky guy. Hey. All right.
Rights of others and nature. Care about them people who suffer in the favelas. All the Mother Teresas, Nelson Mandelas. To all who give them lives for them sisters and brothers. Thanks for the love and all the beautiful things on planet Earth. Thanks for the colors of the skin and people around the world. Thanks for the power and the honor speaking out these words. And thanks for the knowledge what my life is really worth.
Yeah, give thanks. My family.